second round. Here we go, round two. Pettis is in black, Poirier is in gray. You heard your coaches, Duke Rufus, Scott Cushman, in the corner of Anthony Pettis. What kind of adjustments are they looking to make here?
Yeah, Tom, don't look for the knockout. Don't look for that one big shot. You got to pitter-pat, boom, boom, boom. Land your combos. Trust the combinations, is what they told me. Poirier, they're telling him, don't open up. Don't swing so wide. You're landing. You don't need to get reckless.
Two for Poirier. Let's see if he can complete it.
Okay, he's in there deep. He's got his hands locked. He's just taking his time here. I think he's going to get it. Anthony looking for the switch.
Too easy.
Yeah, he had that lock the whole time. Anthony trying to climb up for a triangle here, but Poirier doing a great job pressing him up against the fence.
So a couple early takedowns in this one for Dustin Poirier. He's locking up his triangle. It's over the shoulder, John, but there's little space here. And then Dustin does a great job of supporting out there. Anthony, though, keeping active off his back. Dustin doing a good job. He's got the arm there. He gets out of it. Both guys with a brown belt Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Yeah, good job there by Poirier. Landed big elbows now, too. Some more blood really pouring out of Anthony's face right now.
And that slicing elbow, I think, really got Pettis' attention. Opened him up, and now he gives up the back. Oh, Pettis with a massive blood now, Paul. You can't see.
3 minutes.
Just over 3 minutes here to go in the round. Oh, it's poor, John. Poirier's got the body lock. He has Pettis' back. And he has plenty of time with which to work here in round two.
Yeah, I mean, that elbow split Anthony's eyebrow open, and that is not a good spot to have a cut right now. It is pouring into his vision. He can't see. You see him wincing, trying to clear his eyes, but he can't really clear them himself. Wow, that is Anthony's trademark move. He always ends up spinning in your guard, man. How he does it with all that blood, it probably made it easier. Hopefully, it's not such a bad cut that this fight can't continue.
Big elbow for Pettis and another one for good measure.
Wow.
He is donating points though at this.
Oh my God, yeah, this is not good only in the second round. Pettis has got to have a sense of urgency here in this fight.
Back and forth we go.
This crowd is going nuts.
How much does this blood affect the submission game?
Yeah, majorly. Now it's going to be a lot easier to slide out. See this triangle? No way. I mean, it's like a grease pit in there right now. Sweat is one thing, but when you're sweating and bleeding, you might as well have baby oil everywhere.
Wow, what scrambles from these guys, man. Poirier crawls back to his feet, trying to use.
Now watch for Anthony to do something a little crazy here with these kicks. This is where he'll do something. Wow, beautiful takedown. Trying to get the back, but Poirier keeps slipping off. He's doing a good job. Wow, another reversal.
Now Poirier back inside.
And Anthony's basically fighting blind at this point, to be completely honest. He's fighting blind. This is all off just feel. Look at him, he can't see anything.
Yeah, and Keith Peterson is gonna step in here. Puddles of blood in the eyes of Anthony Pettis. He'll bring in the ringside physician here.
Hopefully they just clear his vision and let him keep fighting.
Neutral corner.
It doesn't look, I can't tell.
It's all in his eyes. Bigger white towel.
Wow, right on the edge of the eyebrow. I think they're just gonna clear the eyes.
Shorts were white when he came in here.
It's not a... It's deep, but it's not huge yet. You know what I mean? It's not the length of his eyebrow yet, but it's definitely a deep cut.
You've got some experience.
Yeah, yeah, unfortunately. And it looks like he's cut up here as well. Yeah. He's got like three cuts on his head right now. They're gonna let him fight.
And Paul Felder approves. All right.
You got it.
So Pettis will have to resume the position off of his back.
Right here.
Pettis trying to get close to the cage. Can't blame him for trying.
Tell me.
So the action resumes here, less than a minute to go in the round.
Yeah, Anthony's just got to, for the sake of his fight here, he's got to avoid elbows right now. And Poirier